Well, now to an update. We now know the name of the man who was killed on Brisbane Lane Sunday afternoon in Jackson. Hinds County Coroner Sharon Grisham Stewart identified the victim as 19-year-old Jordan White. Now, another man was also hurt in the shooting. If you have any information, call Jackson Police or Crime Stoppers.